For this experiment, you will need baking soda, a balloon, vinegar, and an empty bottle. First, pour a dash of vinegar into the bottle. Put some baking soda inside the balloon. Lastly, put the balloon in the top of the bottle. Watch how the balloon inflates. It is very easy to make, and the chemical reaction always surprises them.